You've done what few do, dared to pursue your dreams. Entrepreneur, startup, self-employed. Some say your dreams aren't realistic. Others roll their eyes. What an entitled and idealistic generation. But they don't know our secret. That doing what you love and getting paid for it is not just possible, it's happening now. With courage, some grit, and cheerleaders along the way, you can tell them you're not alone.